Welcome back to the channel, guys. So I'm gonna start off with the battle version 2. It seems that the mechanic of PvP is gonna change, not significantly, but they're gonna change it, which is gonna I want to say significantly, because maybe that's gonna change a lot of style of play that you have. So the play style that you have now, you're gonna have to adjust and tweak it with this new mechanic. I don't know how to feel about this, because I don't want to speculate or put too much thought into it, since we don't have any information we don't have that much information about it. Plus, we need to get the feel for this mechanic. It's going to be brand new. Everybody's going to be starting over like that. I wouldn't say completely, because the other mechanic will still be there. But this is going to add, there's going to be something that's added onto it. So now competition is going to change. It's going to be probably more competition. And I don't know. I honestly, I won't say I have anything against it, and I won't say I'm rooting for it. But I want to know what your thoughts on this in the comment section below. Let me know if you like this or not. If you don't, you know, I really want to know why, if you don't like it. And now we're going to move forward with LR Vegito. Legend Rules Vegito. I've mentioned this in yesterday's video, that this guy is going to be a very good unit. All Legend Rules units so far have been good. And let's read it. I'm going to put it on the screen so you can read it with me. So it says, Rising Battle Vegito is coming. Strategically challenge new stages at their release to get the event limited Sparking Vegito. Vegito's powerful main ability can self-heal and inflict no switching. Don't miss out. Hell no, we're not going to miss out. I know all of you reading that are going to grind hard for base Vegito, because one, is a free unit, hello. And also, in the previous Legend Row characters, they have been off the chain. So why are we going to pass this up? So honestly, and let's not forget, he is now a red element. A red element. And those of you who have predicted, good on you, man. You guys called it. You guys had a good hunch about LR Vegito being a red element. And I can't blame you guys. So this is really, really good news. I'm actually very happy. I'm satisfied with it. But as I said previously, I am not really too sure how to feel about the new mechanic. I mean, if you guys like it, great. If you don't, I totally understand. But other than that, that's all I have. It is another short video. That's all I can really do about it. But if you guys like it, give it a thumbs up. And I hope you guys have an awesome night. Bombs away!